So hi guys, and welcome to another Fishmen Prophecies video. My name is Rich, and today I'm going to have a go at Friday the 13th, the game. So let's do this.
Damn it!
No!
Okay, so this is my first attempt at playing this game. I haven't done anything on it yet, so I'm diving straight in. From what I've heard, the game's a bit glitchy or buggy, but we'll see how we get on. Probably should have clicked on how to play first, but never mind. We'll work it out. So I'm assuming that you start as a survivor character, and it randomly generates whoever is going to be Jason. So let's see what happens. Run. Yes, here we go. 5 minutes later.
I get out of here now.
Right, let's run. So, they don't give you too much information. You've got like a little map. There's a fire over here by the looks of things, so let's go and have a look over here. I'm assuming that you have to try and find like weapons, or like it says on the kind of tutorial video, that you can drive off or find a phone. So I think I'll end up doing that. I don't know what any of the buttons are. Oh, crikey, that's looking behind view. And that's sneaking around. Right, okay. Oh, God, what the fuck was that? Oh, it's just the game sounds. Oh, dear. Well, that made me jump. And it was just the flipping sound of the game. Oh, my goodness. Right. Right, oh, there's a car by the looks of things. There we are. Right, let's open the door. Hello? Oh, I might shut the door actually. Yeah, shut the door. He's not getting through there. What's in this bag? Oh, you can't open that. Aha, what's this? Medical supplies, first aid. What's in the drawer? Oh, great. Oh no. Not liking the fact that I can't seem to find anybody else. Although, maybe look by looking at the map. What the fuck? Huh? What the hell was that? Oh, I've got a sword. How do I? Yes. Oh no. Fuck that, if you think I'm hiding in there, that'll scare the shit out of me if he comes. I didn't warn you guys beforehand, but I'm a very jumpy player. Hang on a minute. Didn't I shut that door when I come in? Fuck. I swear I shut that door when I came in. Where is everybody else? Aha! By the looks of things on the map, there's people wandering around. Yes. I think I found some people. Aha! Survivors! I will follow you. Don't run off. Mainly because I can't remember how to sprint. How do you sprint? Oh, that tree got it. You look familiar, mate. Oh god, that didn't sound too good. Aha! Looks like something flashing red over here. What do I do with this? I have no idea. And that door's locked. Oh fuck. So I've just been dicking around this building for no reason whatsoever. I should be in probably better cover, but I haven't seen Jason so far. Shit in hell, what the fuck? Shit! Right, run, run. Oh no, don't draw your gun.
Damn it.
Get him!
No!
No! Oh dear.
I gotta get out of here. Now.
Okay, so we're going in for another game. This time, I think my strategy is going to be to find the group pretty quickly. And try and listen to anybody communicating, because by the sound of things, you can build things to get out of Jason's clutches, shall we say.
Hello? Hello? Oh god, help us!
Okay, let's try
real.
And stick
Please
with...
Please help us! Help! Help! Please, someone!
Oh. The radio. Okay. So let's stick with these two. They seem to know what they're doing. Oh, hello. So, I think the aim is to try and find objects that will allow you to kill Jason. But obviously, you've got to communicate as a group because some people might have one bit and another person might have another bit. Oh my god, what the hell was that? I've got something jammed in my arm. The door's not there. I'm just following this person. Yeah, because shutting the door's going to stop Jason. Yeah, it's going to work. One of those. Crikey, this music makes me
little bit jumpy.
Run! Run! What's the run button? Don't close the door. Oh, crap. Just go straight towards him. What's the run button? No, that's not the run button. That's the... Oh, no. Things have taken a turn for the worst.
He's killing me!
There goes my arm. Oh, there goes my upper arm. Okay, I can still run. I can still run. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, so I'm starting to notice that the cutscenes are pretty similar. But anyway, here we go, third time lucky. Let's see if we can survive for the third time. We'll chill with this guy. Lock the door, well done, mate. Let's go and try and find some supplies. Nothing in there. So it's quite difficult to highlight how much the atmosphere like makes this game really good. Like the creepy music and everything is pretty cool, and it makes it kind of very atmospheric. Haven't had the opportunity to play as Jason yet, but that'll be fun. And this game will be really good fun with a group of mates where you're all kind of chatting and communicating. It's a bit of a shame that when you're playing by yourself, you don't get like the party chat and people talking and communicating and helping each other. That's a shame, but it's still fun by yourself. And I think the more characters you play as, you can progress them, you get more perks, the characters get better. Like at the moment, I am literally just a beginner. So judging from the countdown, you have like 20 minutes to survive. Jason's got 20 minutes to kill you. I don't think I've gone much past... Oh no, there's no map. I don't think I've gone much past 3 so far without dying. Let's have a wander outside. Because them two aren't really doing a lot. Hey! Hang on, I just saw a red dot. There's Jason, is behind us. I'm running. So yeah. There's a red kind of dot. There he is! Yeah, he's over there, look. He's trying to get in that house. Do I save that? I haven't really got anything to help them out with. This way! Right. I'll leave them to die. I'll probably hear their screams in a minute. And I'll continue on my merry way. Be a slight better weapon, I think. Okay, that made me crap myself. Oh, I can't play scary games. It is like, it is proper tense. So apparently there is like a way out. You can kind of escape. Maybe I'm near escape. Oh, hang on. There's a red dot on my map, so let's not go over there. Because Jason can kind of morph around the map.
So look, there he is over there. He's trying to get into that house. We'll leave them to die as well. We're not the best teammate. They'll be fine, I'm sure. See, my character's got like no stamina, and therefore I have to stop to get more stamina. But if I stop, then Jason's going to get me. Even though I'm not 100% sure where he is. Let's avoid the bear trap. Oh no, let's just walk straight into the bear trap. What an idiot. Oh, yep, I am the only one left. Where am I supposed to be going? Uh-oh. Right, that's not a good sign. Uh-oh. Holy shit! Fucking... I am not good at these games. Oh, come on. That's not bad death so far. Okay, that's... Okay, there you go. Well... I almost made it. Everyone else died before me.
It's all done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to Mommy.
Okay, that's not creepy at all, is it? Well, anyway, thanks for watching. This was a very early look at Friday the 13th. So I've only literally just got this game and just started playing it. Hopefully the other fishermen will all come and play as well, and hopefully it'll be a little bit more entertaining with all five of us running around trying to survive. So again, thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed already, please do like this video, and we'll see you next time. Cheers, guys.